My main thing is that as a father, I'm glad to see him getting this chance. The chance is everything. The opportunity is everything.
Well, Cash, he is just basically a normal 7-year-old boy. You know, loves to go camping, loves to swim, loves to go sledding, loves to go to the beach, loves YouTube. YouTube's a big one right now. And he has spinal muscular atrophy type 1. Basically, children are never expected to hold their head up, sit up, eat on their own, breathe on their own, basically, you know, move limbs against gravity.
While these children do not have motor function, they are mentally normal. These are children who can think, feel, understand, just like anyone their age, and they're trapped in their bodies.
We've been looking for anything to help him in any way we can.
There have been two big clinical trials going on the last couple years, one gene therapy and then the other one, nusinersen, which is now Spinraza. I actually found this webpage for the FDA that they would upload as drugs were approved. Sure enough, it popped up Spinraza, you know, FDA approved, and I came unglued. Then it was like, okay, let's get to work. You know, how are we gonna make this happen? Where are we gonna make this happen? Finding a doctor like Dr. Sutter and working with Sutter and basically everybody wanting to make it happen now, just, you know, that's exactly what we were feeling.
To think that I'm going to stabilize this disorder and possibly even strengthen Cash was something I thought I would never see in my lifetime.
We were in Dr. Sutter's office on January 6th. And Cash's first dose of Spinraza was on February 1st. That's how amazing Sutter was. It's just, it's unbelievable.
Lining up treatment, scheduling, pre-authorizations, all the variables coming together. Every single need that we could possibly have has been met, and they even meet our needs that we didn't even know we have. He has a chance to get stronger, and it's been really fun for me to watch this as a father because I'm seeing him do things for the first time. I'm shocked that he's doing certain things. His endurance is way better. He's breathing over his vent now, which means that he's initiating the breaths because he's feeling a lot stronger and he doesn't have to rely on it for support as much. And he's also started moving his head and nodding yes and gained a whole new way to express himself. I'm incredibly proud of him.
To give this child his motor function back is all the more meaningful because he has his mind, which is intact. Couldn't be more beautiful.